Fighting back, because once we heard you talk about corruption fighting back, and that was some cause of worry for many Nigerians. Is it still fighting back?
No, of course. Even now they are fighting back seriously. But if you, Suleiman, you keep thinking of corruption fighting back, it will deter you. It will slow you down from doing the right thing. Let us continue to do the right thing, and you damn the consequences.